is up, y'all? It's your girl Bree, the motherfucking Brat, and I am back with another reaction video. As y'all by the title, we finna react to Project Walls with Lil TJ featuring YoungBoy. Fuck you mean. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to your girl's channel. Hit that bell so y'all be notified when I post a video. And baby, let's get into it.
Roaches, Project Wolf, that broke, I seen all. Tryna change my life, damn it, tried it all. No, so
I ain't gonna lie, y'all, I fuck with it. I fuck with the beginning of the song. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. It's giving off like a, I don't know. I can't really explain it, but it's giving off some type of mood. I wanna say like sad type of mood. Like this one of them sad songs type shit to me. But I feel like this gonna be a good song.
Oh no, someone want me dead, locked up in a fed. I strive for better. Remember when I was broke, running around hungry, no coke. Probably fought to put up on the dope. Never had money, so I got the bag and went dummy. Had shit to cop up in my note. Freestyling quotes. Came from the bottom, it's possible. Overwork was my approach. These niggas ghosts. Think they're the ones that's gonna love you for you and not, you gonna be toast. Niggas be jokes. Gotta stay woke. They want my spot, that's why I do the most. This was the
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I forgot how good Lil TJ is. The last time I played Lil TJ was back in like 2020, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. And I forgot how good he is at this.
Sometimes I turn around, but I can't leave it alone. It got me coast to coast. So checking out lots to make sure mama proud. Clearing 250, rolling loud. It's all on our bigger shows, bigger crowds. Still, I don't know how. My fans tell me they miss me, T, they can you drown? Please don't play around. Focus on your sound. Put on for the towns. Trying to reach pieces I can't pronounce. Pockets clutching, been up, I can't frown. Thinking low, why you do it for me? Know as many you see. Your life never go down. Roaches, Project Walls. That broke, I
Roaches, Project Walls. Fuck you mean?
Broke, I seen all. Tryna change my life.
Said trying to change his life, but what?
Damn near tried it all. No, someone want me dead. Locked up in a fed. I strive for better.
Those are federal walls. I seen it before. I'm so gone, oh God. Eyes don't cry no more. Fake shit in me.
Eyes don't cry no more. Nah, for real though. I felt that part. I ain't gonna lie. I knew YoungBoy was gonna get on here and say what he had to say. Fuck you mean.
Down all the way to my core. Play for the second time round. No, I don't need that hoe. Tell them to try it again. Them niggas, they thought I was finished. Yeah. Put it right up in the bins. I gotta make sure that they hit me. Yeah. Tell them I don't need no friends. I'm running up all the means. Got my back on, need no hand. We spray on all them niggas. Help me spray the fan in front of my fan. I help them up all the switches. I ain't showing my hand, part of my plan. I'm handling all the business. And I held up 2 days, just saw me down. I seen it before. I heard gunshots round. I'm not worried no more.
Roaches, Project Wolves. That broke, I seen all. Tryna change my life. Damn near tried it all. No, someone want me dead. Locked up in the fed. I strive for better.
Like I said, y'all, I forgot how good Lil TJ is. Y'all know YoungBoy got on there and did his little thing or whatever. But yeah, y'all, I feel with the song. That's a good little combo. Like Lil TJ and YoungBoy, I feel with the song, y'all. I get it. I get it a 10 out of 10. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I get it a 10 out of 10. Like, I fuck with it. It's giving off, I don't know, some type of mood. Like I said in the beginning of the video, it's like, you can play that song when you know you like you going through something. Like, y'all gotta really listen to the song to understand what I'm trying to say. But yeah, I felt every word they both was saying in that song. Like, I fuck with it. Fuck you mean. And I ain't gonna lie, I couldn't imagine Lil TJ and NBA YoungBoy. Cause to me, I don't think YoungBoy really be trying to like get a lot of folks on his songs. You know what I'm saying? Like, YoungBoy, that type person where he don't really need nobody on there type shit. But I fuck with the song, y'all. I get a 10 out of 10. That's a good little combo. I ain't gonna lie. That's a good little combo. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to your girl channel. Hit the notification bell so y'all be notified when I post a video. And I'll see y'all in the next one.